Welcome to Shanghai, China, for what I've no doubt is going to be a fantastic F1 qualifying session. I want to talk briefly about the strategy in these qualifying sessions. Anthony Davidson, how can a driver adjust their approach to gain those critical extra tenths of a second?
Well, qualifying isn't about adjusting your approach necessarily. It's more about trying to repeat a low fuel run that you've practiced prior to this session. You're looking for perfection on the lap, and that's hard to achieve if you're trying something new. There are some variables that can stand in your way, however. Track position or unexpected yellow flags, for example. Coupled with ever-changing track conditions, it's important to be out there at the right moment. But as a driver, you have to try and ignore these distractions and just keep your mind focused on that one perfect lap.
Someone's noticed a leak in one of the coolant lines, so we're patching that up as we speak. Hold tight for now until we've checked everything over.
Thank you.
We might want to wait for a gap. There are a lot of cars out on track at the moment. The track is pretty quiet at the moment. Perhaps we should get out there and get a few laps in. All complete. Mechanics, please stand clear. We're ready to go. Thank you. best lap so far is a 1 minute 33.6. We're 20th in the speed trap, 193.4 miles per hour. You're doing a great job. We're much higher up the field than we expected to be. We're 20th in the speed trap, 193.4 miles per hour. Okay, remember that the way the car handles is all about weight transfer. When you brake, the centre of mass moves forward. When you accelerate, it moves rearward. And when you turn, it is pushed to the outside of the car. More load on each tyre equals more grip. So make sure you're smooth with the controls to prevent the weight transfer from becoming too violent. Rain is forecast in just over 10 minutes' time. Rain in 10 minutes. It's pretty quiet out on track. We should consider getting out there. Checks complete. We're ready. See some rain. ETA is about 15 minutes. Dries seem like the best tire for now. We'll be right back. All set. Everyone clear? Car to track. Out yet, but it is coming. Be careful. Drys seem like the fastest tyre at the moment. Drys seem like the best tyre for now. We don't think we're far away from some rain. I'll keep you updated as the conditions change. 2 minutes remaining in the session. We need a good lap here or we're out of qualifying. Light rain will stay with us for at least 20 minutes, maybe more. Light rain is here to stay.